As soon as I bring her to the car, it just brightens up everybody's day.
Who doesn't love dogs?
That's for sure. I sure do. Man's best friend is an essential part of law enforcement agencies here in Southwest Florida. They help find missing people, track drugs, even hunt criminals down from time to time. But canines can also help emotional distress. ABC 7's Samantha Serban is getting us more from the Punta Gorda Police Department's plan to put a therapy dog on their team to soothe and protect.
The Punta Gorda Police Department is adding a new member to their team that will help you and your family in the moments of crisis. The catch is, it'll have four paws.
Jumping out of a police car, Canine City puts a smile on everyone's face. She's a narcotics and missing persons dog, but she'll soon have a third partner in crime in the Punta Gorda Police Department Canine Unit.
We thought having a therapy dog would best suit this community.
A generous donation to the canine unit is what prompted the idea. A therapy dog isn't for tracking purposes. They're for emotional support for folks in crisis.
Ultimately, their life may be in turmoil at that time, and just for us to have another tool to be able to comfort them and to let them know that everything's going to be okay, it's going to put them at ease. It's going to assist in them being able to communicate better.
For example, the Veterans Crisis Assistance Team could utilize a therapy dog while working with a vet who's experiencing a mental health break.
Having a therapy dog there may be able to not necessarily sidetrack, but just give them something else to focus on a little bit, relax a little bit, allow us to do our jobs a little bit easier.
Officer Amber Gray is a part of VCAT and an Army vet herself. She says having a therapy dog available will be an immense benefit.
Humans can have a different kind of behavior when they're interacting with animals and things like that. They're easier to let up a little bit emotionally and maybe let some of those boundaries and those walls down and kind of just allow them to have that, you know, time to really just kind of let go and, you know, hold on to it. Because who doesn't love dogs?
The dogs are rescues or surrenders from Brevard County. The sheriff's office there does the training, and then...
I'm currently in community services.
Lieutenant Justin DeVault will handle the dog here in Punta Gorda.
We're very excited about the program.
It's just another tool that we'll have in our toolbox.
Keep an eye out for the new therapy dog later this year. In Punta Gorda, Samantha Serban, ABC 7. At ABC.